What's up, everyone? Welcome to my Euro Fantasy Finals video. We've made a couple of videos every group, like from the group stage for every match day to the round of 16, quarters, semis, and now we're here in the finals and England versus Italy. That's the final. And right now, this is the team we have. We're going to make our changes. We're going to remove these five over here. We're going to bring five players because we can make five free transfers. That's what we're going to do. So we're going to go with, first of all, who do I think? I think we can improve on my Italy assets, obviously. So let's start off with Italy players because that's what we're going to look at first. And we're going to go with Chiesa. He's first in right there because I think he would be a good shout. And the other one I really liked from watching the semis was Emerson. Those are the two players I'm going to bring in. And now we're going to bring in probably, so we have 3, 4, 5, 6 Italians right here. And we have 3, 4, 5 English. We're going to bring in 2 English players probably. But I mean, at this point, I'm not really sure who we want to bring in. Maybe. Actually, okay, so I'll bring in Stones. He'll be my one. And then it'll be, oh wow, isn't really much of an option, right? Let's look at English players. Oh, let's look at most transferred in. Belotti, Kyle Walker. Yeah, I mean, I could bring Kyle Walker instead, actually. Let's get Kyle. But I'm just wary about that set piece threat. So let's just have, actually, let's just have Stones because I prefer Stones over Walker. English players. I need to bring in one more defensive, so let's get Kyle Walker as well. And I can bring in a forward. In terms of forward line, I don't really know who I want. And also, I think I've hit the max. Is it possible? No, I can bring in one more English player. But it's got to be a forward. Do I want Marcus Rashford? I don't think he's going to start. Will he come on? Probably will do. Do we want Belotti? Will Belotti start over Immobile? Immobile has been pretty poor the last two games. That's a possibility. We don't know. You know what? Let's put in Marcus Rashford. Because let's go with the whole it's coming home scene. So let's get Marcus Rashford in there. That's going to be my transfers. And who do, like, it doesn't really matter because it's just going to be the 11 players on the bench that's going to be important. And obviously Chiesa will move in for Berardi. Immobile, I'm not really sure. Let's go for now. I think that's what I'm going to do. Actually, I'm most likely going to bring in Rashford, but I'm just going to keep this as a wild card option. These two as a wild card option. Where is Chiesa? Okay, so Chiesa will definitely be coming in. So I only want him in. There we go. And here it'll most likely be Marcus Rashford, but I would like to know if England have any, if there's any team leak news between the two teams, I might, I will probably bring, so for now I'll keep it like this, but if there is going to be a leak, if I hear any leaks for team news in terms of either Belotti starting or maybe Sancho or Rashford starting, we don't know, then I'll most likely bring one of them in as well. So we'll see how it goes. But this is most likely what my team is going to be like. Let me know how you guys have done. Are you guys excited for FPL as well? because I definitely am. So hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, because we're going to have a lot of FPL content coming on. And we're going to do live streams. We're going to have podcast with brand new stats for you guys. Different people on the panel as well, which is sick. We're going to be doing also football, Premier League previews and reviews on the channel as well. So hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. The league code for my FPL Mini League is right on the description. You can check it in the description, or you can even look at the league code on this side of the screen right at the bottom there. Go join up on the FPL Mini League. Let's see who can win. Yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's see how far we can go in terms of everything. Yeah, good luck. And I will see you guys. When actually? For another video. Probably next week. Yeah. I'll see you guys next week with FPL videos. So let's get started. That's it. Thank you guys for watching all this time. The videos have done great in terms of views as well. So thank you guys. You guys have been immense. Thank you all. See ya.